What's up everybody, I'm Najeeb from Matrix and welcome to Magia de Barrio. So today I'm gonna show you how to do a really good magic trick. So I'm gonna perform it first and then I'll show you how it was done. So first of all, you can have this potato shuffle with cards. Good. Whatever he wants. The cards. Then you have him select any card he wants. So I'm gonna choose this card. You're not gonna see it. This is your card. And I'm gonna place it here. You can have this picture shuffle cards again. And finally you have to shuffle them too, and then show him that his card was his chosen card without even seeing it. So I hope you enjoyed this trick and let's show you how it was done. Welcome again to the reveal of this card trick. So as you can see, we have here 15 cards. Those cards were not chosen randomly. We have here the aces, the 3, 5, the 7 and 9. So we have ace of clubs, ace of hearts and ace of spades, 3 of clubs, 3 of hearts, 3 of spades, and the same for the 7, the 9 and the 5. So the special about these cards is, if you look closely, you see this arrow with the heart facing up. Club facing up here, and this is the trick. So if you flip this card, so it's the only card which faces this symbol facing down, so it's the chosen card. So first of all, you make sure that arrow is face up or face down here. Then you give him card to shuffle them, no matter how you shuffle them. Then you spread the cards like that, make sure don't miss any card. Then when he chooses this card, you show it to him. Then when he turns back, you flip it like this. So it's the only card where the arrow is face down. All the cards of the symbol is face up, except for this card is face down, and you can mark it with this trick. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you like it, give it a thumbs up. Also subscribe to my channel if you want, and see you.